Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Origin and Evolution of Life, and in that we are studying topic Struggle for Existence by Darwin. Now according to father of evolution Darwin, the organisms which will survive on earth depends on how much an organism is strong. There is survival of fittest in the biosphere. So what's the survival of fittest? Let's study and find out today. According to Darwin, between different groups of organisms, there's always a fight for food, shelter, area of habitat, and this fight continues till the most fittest organism in that biosphere comes around and fights for its living. Now, this struggle could be intraspecific between communities, or it could be interspecific between different communities depending upon wherever it is present. For example, this survival for fittest could be animals living in jungle which belong to similar jungle, or between organisms that live in two different places, for example a desert as well as a land area. And the survival for fittest start for your basic needs like food, shelter, habitat, hunting in the animal category. Struggle for Existence by Darwin. Now, Darwin's theory precisely pinpointed or laid quite emphasis on this. According to Darwin, organisms fight, or they have severe competition among themselves for their basic survival instinct of water, home or shelter, food and mate or partner. Now, this is called struggle for existence, which keep a check on ever increasing number of species. Now, due to this phenomena, what happens is that organisms who are fit for to fight, or the organisms, those who possess that fighting spirit, are going to survive, whereas those organisms who couldn't fit or survive themselves almost extinct in the ever-growing population, and there is always a check in the population due to this. Now, struggles are of three different types. We all have studied that struggles could be of three different kinds. The first one is intraspecific. Now, example of intraspecific struggle could be a fight between two different dogs for food. Now, it is a fight between members of same species, dog and dog. Whenever there is fight between a cat and a rat, they do belong to two different species. So, this is called as interspecific fight. And interspecific fight could be between a lion or a tiger for a jungle, or for a dog and a cat for food. Whereas certain terms which are called as environmental struggles. Now, environmental struggles have to be done by each and every organism that's living at that particular land. It could be dog, cat during floods or extreme cold, or during fights between two different groups of the jungle. What Darwin observed was that only few organisms were fit and fine, could do the fight, survived, whereas others perished and eventually died and reduced the pool of organisms. So students, in this part of the chapter, we did study about struggle for existence and how organisms stayed, were fit and fine. I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.